Hello children, welcome back to computer summary video. Today we are going to see the summary about mouse, more about the computer mouse. So we are familiar with mouse, and what is the use of mouse? It is a pointing device as well as it is an input device also, right? So we use mouse for various purpose. So to select objects or pictures or things we are using, and we can draw, we can paint, we can color with our mouse. So these actions can be performed, right? So let us see one by one what we do in our mouse. Okay, the first thing, let us see about the types of mouse. Okay, so we have three types of mouse, that is scroll mouse, optical and wireless mouse. First one is scroll mouse. So what is the use of scroll mouse? Scroll mouse is used in the olden days, that is in a desktop computers, whereas it is indicated by red light under the mouse. So you have seen in the desktop computers, right? In the mouse, when we are using, we can see red light under that mouse, that is a red ball, right? Yes, so that red ball indicates that mouse is on, and the scroll mouse we use by using the mouse pad. Without mouse pad we can't use the scroll mouse. Okay, and next is optical mouse, and this scroll mouse is connected to the CPU. And optical mouse is also similar to scroll mouse. It also indicates the red light, but the main thing is it works little bit slow and it works faster than this scroll mouse. And we use mouse pad here, whereas in optical mouse no need of using mouse pad, or we can use mouse pad and we can use any surface to use this optical mouse. Okay, it may be paper, or it may be a table, or anything, we can use this optical mouse. And next is wireless mouse. Normally wireless mouse we will be connected through CPU signals, so we won't use any wire that should be connected to the CPU. We are using this wireless mouse by indicating the signals. Okay, this is the types of mouse. And next is the actions done by mouse. And normally we can see three things in the mouse, that is two buttons and one wheel. So what is the use of two buttons and one wheel? The first button is left mouse button, that left mouse button, and second is right mouse button, and that the center is, that is a wheel bar, that is scroll wheel bar. We can scroll from top to bottom of the page. So first one is actions on the mouse. So first thing is single click. What is the use of single click? So we will be using this two fingers to use mouse, right? One is pointing finger for left mouse button, and one is middle finger, that is for right mouse button. So if we need to use single click, we use to click on left mouse button for selecting the file or selecting the image. Okay, that is the use of single click. We need to just press, click on a left mouse button and just release the mouse. So automatically the single click happened. And next thing is double click. So for double click, what we need to do? We need to use the pointing finger only. We need to double click the left mouse button. So by selecting the file or a picture, and automatically what happens? The file gets open. Okay, so if we double click, the file get open or the image gets open. In single click it got selects. Okay, and next is drag and drop. So what is the use of drag and drop? If we need to change this position of file or icons, we can just hold the file by using the left mouse button and just press the button, drag where the file should be dropped there. So you select the file location and you can drop there. So this is the use of drag and drop. Just we need to use the buttons, that is left mouse button and right mouse button. So what is the scroll wheel use? So if we use that wheel, when we keep on working in the word pad, we can see page up and page down by moving the wheel. Okay, so kindly use the mouse, children. So you will be familiar with left mouse button, right mouse button and the wheel bar. So it will be easy to do work with the applications. So children, this is the summary of this video. So kindly practice on your mouse. Okay, let us meet in next video. Thank you, children.